Yesterday I uploaded this game to the Google Play Store. Yeah, it's called Crazy Tunnel Rush. This game has ads. Yeah, and that's what I want to show you today, how to add monetization to your games. We're gonna use an ad mob. Here's the code for the test. It's actually super simple. I will leave this code down in the description below. So just let me go over this code very quickly, okay? This here is nothing, okay? This is just to set up your window. Line 8 is for testing, okay? You can disable that if you want real ads. 2 forward slashes, it's commenting a line. Or you can just delete it. Okay, so line 10, okay? We get the device name, Android. If this was iOS, this will be iOS. So line 11 is the ID of the interstitial. This code is actually from AdMob. Let me show you. Here's my AdMob account. This is the interstitial I'm using. Now this code is from Galaxy Gems, but you can take the same code and use it in several games. First I'm gonna go to apps and let's add a new app. Have you published your app on the Google Play Store? Yes, I have. Let's see, let's find our app. Oops, I spelled my own company name. There we go. Let's see, where is my new game? Yeah, sometimes it takes forever for games to show up here, so don't be alarmed. Okay, here it is. Let's add it. Let's create an ad unit. Now, from my personal experience, I find interstitials pay a lot more than banners. But yeah, but don't take my word, so try out banners. Now, I don't have a whole lot of experience with reward videos, but I have heard good things about it. What's native? Customizable ad formats. Okay, we're gonna go for interstitials. And let's give it a name. Now, the name doesn't matter. Let's just call this Le Super Ad Full Screen. Very good. Let's save this. So now they want you to download the mobile ad SDK, which you don't have to because you're using HDK2. That's the beauty of using AppGameKit. And step 2, you don't have to worry about that either. All right. All you need to do is copy the ad unit ID, and we're gonna paste it here. And that's it. That's all you have to do. Let me run this to show you what it looks like. The ads don't show up here. You actually have to upload this or load it into your actual phone. So line 15 is just a label for the button. Show full screen ad. Line 17, you need that. So all this is part of the setup. Now to display an ad, all you need is this line here. This one here. You don't actually need none of this. But you don't want your ad to show up at 30 frames per second. Okay, you actually want to show this only once. So you could make a variable here, call it show ad equals 0. So I can increase that variable, show ad equals show ad plus 1. So I can go if show ad equals 0, then we show the ad. And if. So all you have to do now, whenever your character gets game over or something, all you do is you set show ad, oops, back to 0. Let me open the project from yesterday. The DLC, this is under game pack 1. So yeah, so let me show you how I integrated that into this game. Here it is, I made it a global variable. That's because the game uses functions. Yeah, so basically I'm doing the same thing here. I'm setting up the ad. That's the ad ID. Line 133, you can see that it's the same line. Here's the part where the collision happens. And here's the code for my ad. Let me explain how this works. I got show ads equals 0. Then I show the ad. This increases the variable by 1 every time this happens. So whenever the show ad is greater than 2, this goes back to 0. So that way, the player doesn't get the ad every time, okay? So you have to die about 2 or 3 times, so the ad is going to show up. If you want to try it out, check out Sparksoft. Yeah, so download the game and try out the ads, see how they work. Yeah, depending on how much traffic you have, these games produce about $150 a month. Alright guys, that's it. That's how you can make money from your games. Yeah, so don't forget to check out my other games. Example, Color Switch. Yeah, that's a good game. Okay guys, if you like making your own games, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Yeah, so let's aim for 50 likes. So yeah, so smack the like button by now.